सबसे पहले तो मैं राशि अम्मा को प्रणाम करती हूँ. थैंक यू फॉर सच स्वीट वर्ड्स यू सेड अबाउट मी. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी हियर. आई कांट बिलीव आई एम एक्चुअली हियर. आई मस्ट टेल यू लिटिल स्टोरी. व्हेन आई वाज लिटिल गर्ल माय अम्मा यूज्ड टू से बड़े होके टाटा बिरला की तरह बनना. यू नो दैट इज द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हर्ड दिस नेम बिरला. And for me to be standing here as the chief guest is quite surreal, but joyful nonetheless. Thank you so much. Thank you all for being here. I have received many awards, as you all know, over the years. It's my 57th year in the industry. Thank you. And I believe, Vijayman, that you turned 90, mashallah, this year. I'm almost 100 years old, okay? I'm just 20 years younger than her. So, jokes apart, I was saying I've received many awards, many accolades, lots and lots of blessings, but I think, Rashi Ma, I want your ears all here. The day I stand here and receive what Vijaya ji has received, that will be the day from the hands of Rashi Ma. That will be an absolute honor. I shall work harder, I shall thrive more, I shall live longer, and I shall see the day when that happens. I promise you all that. Thank you so much. Aditya ji ke bare mein main kuch kahun to chota hu badi baat ho jayegi, suraj ko roshni dikhane wali baat ho jayegi, lekin unki yaad mein main ek nazm नज़र करना चाहती हूँ अगर आप लोगों की इजाज़त हो तो. कुमार मंगलम बिरला जी कहाँ बैठे हैं आप जी? नमस्कार. इनकी एक फेवरेट फिल्म है सिलसिला, है ना? एटलीस्ट वन ऑफ हिज फेवरेट्स. उस फिल्म का मैं एक नज़म पेश करना चाहती हूँ. इजाज़त है? अर्ज़ है. ये रात है या तुम्हारी जुल्फें खुली हुई है चांदनी या तुम्हारी नजरों से मेरी रातें धुली हुई है. ये चांद है या तुम्हारा कंगन, सितारे हैं या तुम्हारा आंचल, हवा का झोंका है या तुम्हारे बदन की खुशबू. ये पत्तियों की है सरसराहट कि तुमने चुपके से कुछ कहा है. मैं सोचता हूँ कब से गुमसुम कि जबकि मुझको भी खबर है कि तुम नहीं हो, कहीं नहीं हो, मगर ये दिल है कि कह रहा है कि तुम यही हो, यही कहीं हो.
Immortalized through the instituting of the Sangeet Kala Kendra. Over the last three decades, Sangeet Kala Kendra has wrapped its performances in the context of creativity and being contemporary, encompassing every aspect of the performing art, be it theatre, music, dance, arts, sculpture, painting, and so on. The feedback from most of you is overwhelming. In the collective opinion of our members, SKK's eclectic programs provide engaging experiences, draw huge audiences that are swayed and resonate well. At this Sangeet Kala Kendra program, our focus is on performing arts. Our distinguished jury, comprised of eminent theatre exemplars pan-India, with the renowned Mrs. Amarji Alana as the jury chair. Amarji, who had held several leadership positions in schools of drama, is currently the director of Art Heritage Gallery. Srimati Arundhati Nag of Rangshankara Theatre in Bangalore, Sri Sunil Tandon, an actor and the director of the Indian Habitat Center, Sri Suman Mukhopadhyay. Yet another talented actor and director, Miss Deepa Gehlot, a renowned theatre and film critic. These five constituted the panel of judges. Thank you so much for investing your time and naming the awardees. Veteran filmmaker, actor and director, and a trendsetter of her times, Srimati Vijayaji Mehta is named for the Aditya Vikram Birla Kalashirai Puraskar. She has been more than engaged with Parent Cinema. She has won numerous awards. To cite just a couple, in 2018, she was recognized for her phenomenal contribution in the field of performing arts and was conferred the Lifetime Achievement Award at the Mahindra Excellence in Theatre Awards. Besides the Sangeet Natak Academy Awards for excellence in direction, she has a string of over 50 awards bestowed upon her. We are privileged and proud to confer the Aditya Vikram Birla Kalashirai Puraskar upon her. Congratulations go to three young artists who show enormous promise to rise to the position of the best in the chosen fields, given their amazing talent. The Aditya Vikram Birla Kalashirai Puraskar is to be conferred jointly on Ishpita Chakravarti and Ajit Singh Balawat, the first husband and wife team to receive this award together. Yes, this is perfect harmony. Congratulations also to Ms. Sapan Saran. My best wishes to the few of you to one day be back on the Sangeet Kala Kendra stage here for Kalashirai Puraskars. Thank you all so much, my fellow SKKIs, for your support and endorsement. We have planned an excellent evening of entertainment. While we have the delight of having Rekha Ji with us, you have the surprise of even having Madhuri Dixit. Do a number for us. Even today, both Rekha Ji and Madhuri Ji continue to be the dhak dhak of the fans. Enjoy the evening.